move he wanted. He was even able to glide, not really skating very hard at the end there, and Dubnyk.
Scott Darling trying to get from his right to his left, and that high rise, a tough shot across his body. It wasn't a one timer for Nylander.
Center of the ice, and there's the giveaway. And Stamkos just coming
to it. The Oilers see their five-game winning streak come to an end. But everyone cheering for Craig Anderson, who records his second shutout of the season, the 35th